Hey guys, in this video we will see bulk farming laxatives. So let's start. Bulk farming laxatives include wheat bran, psyllium husk, ispaghula and methylcellulose. They are basically indigestible hydrophilic colloids. Let's see their mechanism of action. They are given orally. In intestine, they absorb water, swell and form a gel-like mass. This distends the colon, which increases the peristaltic activity. Thus, they increase transit of colonic content. Apart from that, they also support bacterial growth in colon, which contributes to faecal mass. After starting, their effect appears after 1 to 3 days. So that was the mechanism of action of bulk forming laxatives. Now let's talk about their use. They are commonly used for functional constipation. But remember, they can be used only as preventive measure. They do not treat already constipated patient. Rather, any faecal impaction should be treated before starting the bulk forming agents. And another thing, adequate water intake should be maintained when taking bulk forming laxatives. Now let's see adverse events. These agents cause bloating and flatus due to bacterial digestion. There is also risk of intestinal obstruction in immobile patients, so be cautious about it. They are contraindicated in patients with megacolon and megarectum. That's it for bulk forming laxatives. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. Also check out other videos at our channel. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.